Mighty fine thing you did for this town.
I hope things are going well with you today, sir.
Don't even think about it. That enclave tech.
Hey, you okay? You all right?
About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something. You got a headache, right? Don't worry, that'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better.
They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
Me? I'm thinking maybe now. I don't know. So. Are you? Let me guess. You can't. Make it look good. Ow, that really hurts. Yeah, we're really fighting now, aren't we? Okay, now.
I'm gonna mess you up.
Grab anything useful and let's go. Who knows how long it'll be before they send more after us. Come on, we don't have to. Time to waste. Get your ship and let's get moving.
Not real. None of it is real. It can't hurt me if it's not real.
This thing. What are we supposed to do with it?
Thank you. Thanks. Are you escaping?
Look, I'm glad we're still alive, too. But can we celebrate? How about you... What the hell is this place? Look, I'm glad we're still alive, too. Oh, great. Well, so what's the matter?
See? I told you. My mom.
This is a fine mess we're in, isn't it? Okay, we can get...
More of them coming. I guess they're already looking for. Go get their attention. Coming down the hall. Just stay here and I'll try and get this door open for you. Maybe it's this other wire. There's a door on the left I can open, though. You should try and go that way. Sorry. Wait here for just a second. I can do something to distract them. When you hear the noise, go to your left, okay?
Thank you.
On that table over there. I've seen them use it to fix guns and stuff. I bet it'll work for you too. Goes a different way, so you'll be by yourself for a while.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll show you what I found. Aw, nuts. They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used... It's kind of like an ele... This is it. I never had the courage to wake them. Well, because he's got a spacesuit. I've seen these all over. They put people in that. I don't know. He's in that other.
Do what the girl says. Get him out of those things.
Soma, what's it like down there? Is it still the same?
Same as when you were down there, you mean?
Yeah. I mean, everything was all blown up and really dirty.
Onushi wa nani mono? Koko, sesshō no? Nani wo itte oru no da? Sesshō. Nani wo itte oru?
What's going on? What? Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You, Private Elliot Tekor. I don't know. Wait a minute! Please. Thank you. I'd really like. I saw that the alien. Get me.
That about sums it all up. The world is still a huge mess.
Where are they? Where are the little. So. Do I really look that. Miss.
Fix that. I hate it being down there.
Isn't anyone left? Fix anything. Everything's in ruins. People are still fighting to survive, and I don't see anything that can change that. If you got something you want to.
Hiya, mister.
Oh no! That poor astronaut. Those freezers are so deep. I guess you better take it soon. They'll be with. From the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff. Don't go alone.
What's on your mind? Well, it was getting. Chinese had been pounding on us all day with. Anyway, we picked. I woke up suddenly. All of us, just moments later. Maybe they've been coming, and then they wipe us out. Isn't it? Once they fig. Me? I was with a squad of five others. It was pretty bloody. No. He looks like a Japanese samurai. Guess the aliens must have plucked him from Earth a long time ago. I can't understand a word he's saying.
Kill those little bastards.
I don't know. All I heard was that one side or the other started dropping bombs, and it just all went to shit.
So they don't know who started it or who won?
You don't get it because you've never been down there. It's all gone.
What's the trouble?
It doesn't matter who won or who started.
I don't really have anything to go back to, do I? I mean, family. Friends are gone. Everything I knew is gone.
Sorry.
妖怪から身を守るには...
You'll just have to learn to...
What you want? It's a pretty big...
Deal with it like the rest of
you. Well, what do you want? Well, now you're... Fine. If I... Doesn't matter. Can't say it. So you know, there's not much more to say. Wasn't just me sucked up into this place. My wife and my boy, too. I can still hear them. Crying. They were... No sense. Some sort of foreigner, obviously. Can't make out a word he's saying.
Yes. Hey there, what'd you need?
から身を守るには剣がいる。
Thank you.
Ah!
Why don't we just hold on to him and try to negotiate? You know, like a hostage.
And how are we supposed to do that? We can't understand what the hell they're saying.
I don't know. But maybe we should... There must be something.
No sense discussing it now. Got one. You can pat yourself on the back.
One generator down and two to go. Keep it up, kid.
Hey there, I don't mean to bother you at all.
Yeah. Hey, sweetie, can I talk to you for a second?
Spit it out.
Sure.
Well,
what did you want?
I just thought...
You seem like you know your way around this.
We should get to know each other. I mean, after all, we're watching each other's backs, so...
Look.
Oh! 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 Thank you.
Too shabby yet.
から身を守るには剣がいる。
Nice one. One more generator and then we can get the heck out of the engine core.
What are you looking at?
Only one.
Still one generator to blow. Some
one more of those generators to go. Wow.
Only one more of those damn generators to go, and we can get the hell out of here.
Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! Princess.